When the future first arrives, we often don't recognize it. Interactive Brokers founder Thomas Petterfy brought the future to the floor of the American Stock Exchange in 1983. The company had fabricated Wall Street's first mobile computer, and it changed finance forever. Today, Interactive Brokers continues to push finance forward by building the latest technology you need to increase your success. Move your account to Interactive Brokers.